Hello everyone. Today we're going to learn how to create Dynamics 365 free trial with personal email ID. You can see options over here for sales, service, marketing, customer data platform, commerce, finance operations, business central, supply chain, and human resources. The procedure to create trial is same for every product. So let me start for sales. Let me click on try for free. Here I am going to give my personal email ID. By using work email ID or corporate email ID is quite easy to create, but when you use personal email ID, you have to do some extra steps. You can notice that it asking me some extra information as I entered my personal email address. You can give any company name, maybe ABCD, company size. I suggest to choose US as country because many times all of the features are not available in all the regions. And also preview features come first generally in US. You can see that sales trial is available to you now with your email ID. Please also note, if you click on sales trial, if you type sales over here, you also find Sales Hub, which contains more features than sales trial. Please note that when you create sales trial with personal email address, all of the functionality may not be available to you. For example, conversational intelligence is not available. So far, we have learned how to create sales trial with personal email ID. With the same process we created sales trial, we also created service trial. Reason for showing customer service trial along with sales is that when you create two different trials for different products, like here we made for service apart from sales, we use same login, same personal email address, but system will allocate to different environments. For example, if in customer service, if I go to accounts and make a new account, like A, B, C, D, or, and save it, this account is only available in customer service. It will not be available in the sales app. So it means when you create different trials for different apps using same email ID, there are few limitations. I have shared concern links in my description box for further details. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.